I hope you realize that up until now I've only been toying with you. You're gonna be okay, kid.
Everything not enough. What more can I give up? Is there anyone that I can trust? I give you my own, you so
always been the type of dude to feed my clique. I know that without the fans, I ain't shit. But y'all better read my lips. I don't spit raps to steal for you to just hack and steal and leak my shit, so keep my trip. I hope y'all don't think y'all helping me out. Get that shit stressing to me out. Nickel nine is blowing up. You should hang my album on top of your fireplace, cause around that time my stocking is going up. Feels like a victory bittersweet. The bigger I get, the bigger the wedge between the relationship of me and my bigger bro. Hear what I say? Feels like the shit was pushed on me. Everything I do for the nigga and the nigga know I would do anything for him, but the nigga refused to quit this straight shitting on me. Keeping your distance, probably best. If you don't wanna fuck with me, but you know me, probably best. Fuck pity, you want that, you know it's like a hobby chest. Tough titty, the problem, you got a problem, you think that I'm already set. So I'ma look down on you, just be proud of me. You already got my respect. I ain't trying to say something I regret. So I'ma just stop chasing the pain and let you deal with the fact that we don't get along, cause I got a big face in the game. Sometimes I feel like fuck my life. I fuck with a few niggas that I know if my chick was a shady hoe. Niggas wouldn't think twice when they fuck my wife. Guess that's the difference in friends and associates. I done been broke, I done been through the motions. I don't pay no attention to birds. I use my scope and I tend to the vultures. No one ever blows up his own just to talk. I don't make money that's a loan to y'all. Tell a nigga that thing you violent is like dialing and then talking to a hole in the wall. Please look at these expenses. If I gotta lend you money every time I see you, just to be a friend, bitch, I don't really need your friends.
Fucking big dicks and don't care, cause in fairy tales, prepare yourself for Captain America on